shit. The first thing Pig's thrown us. Look at the angry potato with the freaking gun. That's hilarious. I don't know. I just think that when people have differences of opinions but still can get along and like each other so well, it's just, it makes me feel really good because it makes me feel like the, makes me have hope in humanity. Hey. And this is his main account, right? So he's not going to cheese? Or should I should be expecting it regardless. It's just that you always have a slight edge if you know it's a guarantee, you know what I mean? Like, I don't think there's anything you can really say that will offend me. My responses most of the time, I can't say all the time, but most of the time, is mainly for your benefit, really. Because I just feel like I want to help you out. I don't know. You know what I mean? It's hard. Because yesterday I had a, I made a comment yesterday about burning out. And I did think about it afterwards. And the guy who I think it affected the most got upset about it. And it wasn't my intention to upset him. In fact, I didn't think anyone was going to get upset from my response. But I said that burning out was a state of mind. And I'm saying that not only for him to recognize, because he felt like it invalidated his own burnouts, but I said it for me as well, because if I truly believe that, only because if I don't, I would have burned out years ago. Do you know what I mean? I have to believe it. Otherwise, I'm going to be like burning out every day. You know what I mean? I don't know. I just don't want to upset people, but I feel like I have to have an opinion at the same time, so you're always gonna upset someone if you have an opinion. Yeah, anyway, I don't want to upset anyone, it's never my intention. Now I want the rest of the world to burn, no! Poor Eastern Whiskey. So I said that as well because I wanted to try and motivate others to continue on with persistence in achieving their goals and reaching their dreams, like, because it's something that I'm trying to work through myself. Hey, Lithium's here! Hey, Lithium! So good to see you. My dream is Masters League, Livy. I'll never get there, not ever. You will get there, Lithium. You just have to believe. You can visualize, you can materialize. That's the laws of attraction. I am gonna get a lair. Ooh la la, fancy, fancy lair. I know, right? And I never ever intend that at all. You just took it so out of context. It actually, it affected me later too, because I was like, oh man, I didn't mean to upset that guy. I hope he doesn't truly think that was my intention, because it definitely wasn't. Now he's morphing some Archons just around the corner somewhere. So I really want to find them. Ooh, this is a good song too. I already morphed them, look at this. Pig's micro is so good, man. Oh! That wasn't pleasant, was it?
Drones under attack! Mission complete. Your Zerg are now almost.
were just a little excited. Oh, we did it. Oh my god. Oh, we did it. Oh, jeez. Feels good, man. Feels really good. Oh, what a day. Hot dog. Oh my god. Oh, if you guys want to follow Pig's stream, make sure you guys check him out. He's really good. Fellow Australian Zerg player. Super nice guy. Very genuine.